Hi all, Igor Ekimov is with you. Today we will look at a hydraulic jack with a lower support from the CARTOOL company. Low pickup means that if we have a distance from the floor to the object of 16 millimeters, so that we can insert this jack, then we can lift this object with a force of 2.5 tons. We can also use this jack as a bottle jack. And with the help of this platform we can lift loads up to 5 tons. I also like that this jack has a large base, which reduces the risk of it tipping over. If you are interested in tools and devices for construction, then subscribe to the channel and press the bell. Special thanks for your likes and reposts. I have already done reviews of such a tool on my channel. I will leave links to these reviews in the description. I have never encountered such jacks in real life. And to lift something from the floor, a crowbar is usually used. But the effort of this crowbar is not always enough. And a crowbar often damages the object you lift with it. A unique function of this jack comes to our aid, it is a lower lift. Let's figure out what can be done with this pickup. Firstly, for construction. This jack is convenient for lifting heavy beams and slabs to the desired height. It is also possible to repair a columnar foundation by raising the structure. And they are convenient for removing heavy metal gates. Secondly, in production. Using this jack, you can lift the machine. To place it on a roller platform so that the machine can be moved. Third, when transporting goods. Sometimes there are cases when the load is so low that it is impossible to thread the slings or cables. Then with this jack you can lift this load in order to thread the cable. This jack can also be used to lift containers for storing and transporting goods. Fourth, you can use it when repairing a car. For example, when a car falls from a conventional jack, and it is quite difficult to lift it from the ground. You can also use it as a regular jack. And fifth, in everyday life for lifting and moving heavy furniture. And don't forget that it can be used as a regular jack with a lifting capacity of 5 tons. I have listed only part of the capabilities of this jack. If you still know the use of this jack, then write in the comments. The jack came in a plywood box. Judging by the inscriptions, it weighs 12 kilograms. The manufacturer, as always, does not skimp on metal. The top cover is nailed down. So I opened the box. The box is made of plywood. Plywood cover. I used this knife to open it. I took out all the nails, leaving only 3 to center the lid. I will store the jack in this box. It is quite strong and comfortable. Let's take a closer look at this jack. It is similar to the bottle version, but with significant changes. A special feature is the large support. The dimensions of the support are 16 cm by 22 cm, which increases its stability compared to conventional bottle jacks. Another special feature is the design of the platform used to lift the load. The upper part of the support is 10 cm by 7 cm. And the lower support is 5 cm by 5 cm. When working with the upper support, the load capacity is 5 tons. When working with a lower lift, the so-called paw, the lifting capacity is 2.5 tons. With this paw you can lift a load from 16 millimeters to 13.5 centimeters. But with the upper platform you can lift a load from 22 centimeters to 34 centimeters. There are return springs that allow you to return the jack rod, even if it is not loaded. When using the paw, you need to ensure that the load covers the lifting platform as much as possible, or is as close as possible to the jack rod. This reduces the load on the rod and increases the stability of the jack. The jack is supplied with a handle. It can be used to relieve pressure on the jack by lowering it. Or you can put it here and pump up the pressure. At the same time, the handle can be turned. placing it in a position where it is convenient to swing. Let's raise the jack. So I lifted the jack. There is no load on it, so I took the pressure off. Thanks to the springs, the jack returned to its original position. The jack has a filler hole for servicing the jack, and there is such a convenient handle for carrying it. Let's try the jack. I don't have a chance to check my paw right now. There's nothing for me to check with her, but we'll lift the car. I put a jack under the car. Raised ground clearance, so the jack became immediately. At the same time, I added an additional block, and I even had to raise the jack a little. When lifting the car with a jack, do not forget to put it on the handbrake and gear. If we lift the car on a slope, we also install wheel chocks. Close the valve and raise the car. The machine is quite easy to understand. The machine is light in weight, while this jack is designed to lift 5 tons. No matter how much you pump, the car does not rise. From this we conclude that the car is raised to its maximum height. Thanks to the large support, this jack is quite stable. If we open the tap for a short time, we lower the car a little. If we open it for a long time, the rod is completely retracted and we can remove the jack. If you have low ground clearance, you can use a regular jack to lift the car a little, and then lift it with this jack. Now the work is finished. They put the jack in the box. The jack will be stored in the shed. There's enough space here to put something else. There are convenient handles for carrying this box. I will close the box with this lid to prevent any dirt from getting in. If you have any questions, write in the comments. If you still have options for using this jack, write also in the comments. You can find out more about the characteristics of this jack at the link in the description. Share the video with those who may be interested in this jack. Subscribe to the channel so you don't miss new videos. Like and see you in new and old videos.